guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm making a very nice purse. It's a handy purse and you can add your stationery, your makeup stuff in this purse. So it's very easy to create and I have added tic tac buttons. So today I'm going to be telling you two ways. You can either stick these tic tac buttons or you can add simple buttons and loops to create a nice purse. So for making this purse, you are going to need a piece of cloth. Any cloth will work. So it totally depends on you what width you want and what length you want. So this is the right side facing upwards of the cloth and this is the wrong side facing. So make sure that your right side of the cloth is facing upwards. Then fold it this way. And make sure that little bit of cloth is visible to you to close it. And you need to stitch it over there and over here. So now I have stitched it from over here and I have folded it this way and stitched it over here as well. Now I'm gonna fold it this way and now the right side is facing upwards, as you all can see. So as you all can see, this is the basic shape of the purse or the bag you are creating, but you can see over here it is kind of a little curved from over here. So for this you are going to need scissors and cut it over here. So now you have to fold it from inside this way as I am folding and put a fine stitch over here and as well as over here. And then I have marked here, as you all can see, because I will add a loop, this one. So till here my loop was coming, and you will need any kind of button. I'm using this little flower button to add it over here. You can stick it or you can stitch it, and then your purse is going to be ready. So I'm just coming in a minute after adding. So now I have added the button as well as I have added the loop. I'll open it and show it to you. If you want extra decoration, you can add any kind of lace, decorative lace, or any kind of ornament if you want more decoration. But I don't want to add more decoration to it, so I think this much is fine. If you want, you can add a handle to it, but I don't want to add. And if you don't have button, as well as if you don't have these tic tac buttons also, so one thing I'd like to share with you all, that you can add Velcro or you can add magnet. So it's totally dependent on you which kind of thing you want to add to close the bag. So I hope the video was really helpful. Please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon for more latest updates. See you all next time. Bye.